Hey guys, Jordan Liberty here. Listen up for tips on these seriously glam Halloween looks using all Wet n Wild Fantasy Makers makeup. To create this glamorous take on a classic ghost look, I'm starting the eyes with a base layer of the Multi-Stick in black over the eyelid and along the lower lash line. And then I'm applying the red shade from the Smoky Paint Palette over the black, following with the red shade from the Pick Your Poison Shadow Palette, high up past the crease for dramatic effects, and same with the lower lash line, lots of layering here. The Twilight False Lashes are perfect for this look because the shimmer looks much more dramatic against that dark shadow. And then I'm using the white colored mascara to white out the brows to match the wig and finish the eyes. I'm using the iridescent paint pot to highlight the cheekbones with this soft duochromatic effect. And then I'm embellishing the look with pearl accents from the face and body gems. And then I'm finishing the look by using the deep red shade from the Smoky Paint Palette as lipstick.